Right, sorry about that, guys. I think I'm back now. Hey, Jordan, welcome, buddy. Welcome. Right, that was a bit of a pain in the ass, but yes. Yeah, welcome guys, welcome, welcome. I think I've got it sorted now. I hope anyway. How's everybody doing today? Think I'm in here with sorry. No, I'm not. Okay, I thought Savvy was in here. Yeah, I'm good, buddy. I'm good. I just need to check a few things. One, it's been it's sorted now. Jeez. Yeah, I'm doing good. It's just my stream crashed just as I was starting to stream, or my YouTube page crashed. Sabi's in now. Yeah, oh man, yeah, sorry about that, guys. I hope everybody's doing well. Is this you? Yes, it is me, buddy. It is me, Brian. God, man, what a carry on. Just as I went live, my YouTube page crashed. Davey, welcome, welcome to the stream, buddy. Watching you with my granddaughter Chelsea are going up Mudwater. Yeah, certainly not looking forward. Certainly not looking forward to this one. And it's going to be two streams tomorrow night, probably, if I don't qualify here. Bryce says, my practices have not been good. Stream after will be embarrassing. Well, no, I don't think so, buddy. I don't think so. It'll be what it is, I suppose. It'll be what it is, man. You'll be fine, Brian. You'll be fine. I'll look forward to watching your stream after this, buddy. So it looks like going to need 10 trophies. Yeah, I'll probably need it, I think. As I said, I'm not looking forward to this. If I remember rightly, last year it was just a pain. I think the first hour of this competition is quite slow. I think it does get better in the second hour. If I remember from last year. Yeah, I think the first hour is pretty slow. And a lot of both in. Bass and both in, yeah, definitely, Brian. I think you get more bass with the casting spoon. Thanks, Masaka. Thanks, buddy. I'm gonna need it, I think. The greedy sheep, welcome, buddy, welcome. Good luck. I'll run mine tomorrow now, 21st in yesterday's qualifier. Okay, buddy. Well, good luck to you. Didn't know what stream you were on, it showed too. Yeah, my YouTube page crashed just as I'd started streaming. Masaka, so yeah, that's why there's two. I'll delete the other one when I'm finished this one, buddy. Yeah, thanks, Sabi. Good luck, yeah, good luck to you too as well, buddy. Yeah, it's just my luck. I just hit the live button and then all of a sudden my YouTube page just came up saying error. I was like, no. Yeah, definitely. Definitely. Definitely the greedy sheep. Yeah, I'm looking forward to doing the barbell tournament. Yeah, tomorrow as well. Yeah, after Cove, yep. Get both in. That's Masaka says that's what I thought issues. I saw your guy dancing like Skill did at Halloween, lol. Yeah, the new way of streaming on YouTube now is that whereas before you just used to set your information up and Streamlabs would go grab that information. I mean, it does still do it, but it's a different way of doing it now. You've got to go set it all up on YouTube and then get OBS set up, and then you've got to go live on OBS, and then you've got to go live on your YouTube page. Oh, it's just that. It took me a few goes to get it sorted out, but then once I got it all sorted out and went live on both of them, my YouTube page just instantly crashed. Yeah, and they made more steps now, Masaka. Yeah. Use a constant stream key rather than a stream for stream key. Yeah, I know what you're saying, buddy. Yeah, I could go back to using OBS instead of Streamlabs OBS, and that uses a constant key. I don't get my alerts through OBS, but I do on Streamlabs OBS. So I'll just stick with Streamlabs just now. It's just a couple of more things you need to set up when you're using Streamlabs OBS. But I don't mind that. I mean, it's only a few more minutes. You use Streamlabs OBS with Elgato to Facebook that uses constant key as well. I find it a bit glitchy on some of the apps, etc. I stream to Facebook, go, okay, buddy. Hey, William, welcome to the stream, buddy. I hope you're having a good day. Good to see you back. God, you got snowed in last night, Brian, without any beer. Oh no. What a nightmare. Yeah, I'm not having any beer tonight. I had way too much last night. Yeah, Masaka, yep, yeah, a guy already got £17. William said he was watching Brian on Twitch today. Oh, I didn't know you streamed today, Brian. Mind you, I've been out all day. Or I would have streamed myself on Twitch. Should have brought a bigger setup with me. Welcome, Charles. Welcome to the stream, buddy. Use the one at Casting Spoon Red. Yeah, I was just thinking of changing to the Casting Spoon Trophy Bowfin. Yeah, Brian, yeah, they do. Yes, I do, Masaka. I do remember when you can get spotted gar now here. Oh, that's in the fisherman. Hey, Mark, welcome to the stream, buddy. Yeah, fishermen only for the spotted gar. Charles says I did okay the first half of the qualifier and terrible for the second half. Oh, okay, buddy, I thought it was the other way around. I thought the first half was slow. And the second half was a bit better. God, the chart's running away with me again. It's hard to keep up, guys. I'm sorry if I don't see your post. Hey DK, welcome, buddy. So both in on the top water layers and bass on the casting spoon. Great. Don't you just love these competitions? Go get them pickles. I'll try, DK. I'll try them, buddy. Yeah, I think I've got some crankbait with my greedy sheep. I think I have, buddy. Yeah, Mudwater, you're right, buddy. Mudwater is not the best place for a tournament. Okay, for catfish, yeah. Yeah, it's not bad for catfish, buddy. Yeah, Masaka, I wish I could put a shiner on. Twenty people watching, is that a record, Cove? I think it's close. I think I had 24 or something last night. But yeah, it's up there, buddy. It's certainly up there. Hey Victor, welcome to the stream, buddy. That looked like a bowfin. Back again. Oh, there we go. You got this pawn confused with Nahara? I know, okay, buddy. Yep, good old Mudwater. Okay, it's a lot of splashing around there. Dude, you could go on fire now, yeah. It's the wrong bloody fish though, Masaka. Is he gonna try again? PC, yes, but it is PC. Sabi's on his new laptop. He was showing me the spec of his laptop that he got. Wow, man. Pretty good for a laptop. I don't think so, buddy. I've learned a lot from that guy, that's for sure. Yeah, it's going well, Victor. How are you doing, buddy? You beat him daily. Yeah, well, RNG's got a lot of... It's got a lot to say in the competitions, that's for sure. I'm a pro noob. I'm good, thanks for asking. Yeah, you're welcome, buddy. Yeah, thanks for joining. The Terran's the size of fish, that's all. Okay, buddy. Hey Steve-O, welcome buddy, how you doing? It's going pretty slow at the moment, Steve. Pretty slow. Just another day in paradise. Oh man, come on. Yeah, I miss you on that one, buddy. Just another day in paradise. Yeah, I think if you got £20, buddy, then yeah, you would certainly I think you would be certainly be in first place at the end of the tournament, Masaka. Yeah, I think you're right there, Brian. It's only trophy size here, isn't it? And trophies are not big for pickerel. Yeah, £1.7. Yeah, I think so, buddy. Thanks, Randy. Thanks, buddy. Oh, you were 27 last night, Steve-o. Yeah, you seem to get a lot of lag on your Xbox, buddy. Got this, I hope so. I hope so. Okay, the greedy sheep, thanks for dropping in. Thanks for dropping in, buddy. You take care and good luck to you. Try the walker again. Yeah, Mudwater is real boring. It's not my favorite place to fish, that's for sure. Get them pickles, lol. Yeah, I'm trying, Randy. Victor said Mudwater seems to be kind of boring. Yeah, it is, unfortunately. It's not the bestest place to fish. But I suppose, I mean, I don't make the tournaments up, so. That part was one of the best places on Quanchkin, killed it when it came out, yeah. Yeah, they could have picked Emerald or something instead of here. But you don't really get a very wintry feeling fishing here. After all, it's supposed to be the winter pike tour, but... Pickle farmer, yes, Steve-o. Yeah, Masaka, I agree. It would be better. I mean, Emerald's a better place to fish altogether. And as you say, they've got the redfin pickerel there as well. It's certainly slow just now. Tabby's doing all right. Yeah, Moose Lake. Yeah, play Moose Lake tomorrow night. Yeah, I'll need to do that one earlier. Because then there's the barbel for the fishermen. Abby has the eagle spoon. Do you have that in fishing plant? Yes, I've got the eagle spoon as well, buddy. Okay, that's a bit better. Yeah, Masaka, white miss is next. They should add fly fishing for Fishing Planet. Yes, Victor, I agree, buddy. Fourth of July spoon, yes it is, buddy, the eagle spoon. Yeah, fish markers shouldn't be allowed in tourneys. Why do you think that, Eric? You only caught five pikes today, okay buddy. DK says somebody's going to catch a Loch Ness monster and win it all. Yeah, DK, yep. Lol. Misaka says, I'm getting excited over a 1.6 pound chain pickerel. That's great. Oh, well, at least yous are getting excited, guys. My enthusiasm's bursting forth, like not. Hey, Classical, welcome, buddy. Welcome to the stream. You've seen people using the barbless gnarl. Oh, okay, buddy. Alright. What's this shout that keeps on coming up? That was a boffin. Maybe you got a dendrofin. Well, maybe, buddy, maybe. Yeah, I think it was roughly where I'm casting. Hey Nightwing, welcome, welcome buddy, welcome at the same. Hope you're having a good day. Jarl says RNG hated me the last couple of days for sure. So I agree with Steve. Alright, I see your comment now, Steve. Yeah. RNGs, it's a real cocksucker, this event. Yeah, man. Yeah. Eric says, yeah, I caught three bowfin when doing the Mudwater monster fish. It was grueling. I spent a total of 6 hours real time days trying to catch the Mudwater monster. Yeah, lose my patience and quit. Yeah, it was a bit of a pain, to be honest. TK says RNG always hates me when I'm fishing for a mission on Dernies. Yeah, Steve, it's such bullshit. Yeah, you're right, bud. That said, I have not been looking forward to doing this today or tonight. Come on, fish, hit it. How many goes do you need? Cove. Eric says he practiced that spot yesterday. Caught 6 pike today, 3. Saka says the Gollum Muskie or the Terror Tarpon. Yeah, they were quite easy to catch. Let's have a look, let's see. Let's try a spoon again. I don't know, let's try the Eagle Spoon. Yeah, let's try it. Oh, grass pickerel, you mean? Okay, buddy. Yeah, at least the tournament in France tomorrow, I'll be able to keep an eye on the chat a lot better. Exactly, though, yeah. It's difficult to keep your eye on chat when you're spinning all the time. As I said, sorry guys, Izzel, just need to entertain yourselves in the chat. Just listen and chat away, yeah, I think so, buddy. Yeah, yes, Misaka, I'll bring plenty of blood to France, buddy. Blood and Sponsak seem to be the winning combination. We all know how it goes, and we'll be there today sometime eventually, yeah. Right, come on, get up off the bottom. This turn is rough, yeah. Qualifier 2 is just... It's not very exciting, I must admit. Yeah, Charles. Amen, Devo. Yeah, definitely. Okay. Well, we're getting there, guys. Wait, what? Strix says, I wish the golden pack had a heavy bobber setup. Has it not got a heavy bobber setup? The golden pack. Thought it did have. Nice DLC though. Yes, it is a nice DLC. What's your favourite map in the Hunter Call of the Wild? Trying to think. Leighton Lakes, maybe. Leighton Lakes, Victor. Leighton Lakes or the Yukon. Yeah, I know, buddy. Yeah, the plague. Yeah, I know, Savvy. Gareth, welcome, buddy. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, thanks, man. Thank you. God, trophy buffing. Yeah, I know, man, jeez. If they're not hitting the lures, they're hitting the top water stuff as well, jeez. You're trying to save up for your Brutus rod and rail, okay, buddy. Netwing said he's trying to make a video without copyright strikes. Yeah, just go to YouTube's library. There's music in there you can use, buddy. Think you have that reel on the rod already, okay, bud. The Golden Park Thunderspin. Okay, buddy. This setup that I'm using is just a reskin of Christ, what rod is it now? Yeah, I need 10 like that, definitely. Definitely my soccer. Yeah, this setup is just a reskin of the jig winner. Basically, on the Bremer 4000. That's all this is. But it was nice, huh? I got given a key for a Steam for this DLC of a very nice streamer from Twitch, so I was very thankful that he gave me the key for this. Okay, Eric, take care, buddy. Thanks for dropping by. Good luck in the tuna. Yeah, good luck to you as well, buddy. One more class here, guys, and then I'll move again. Yeah, I did, Masaka. I certainly did, buddy. Yeah, I wasn't expecting it either. I wasn't expecting it. It was a nice gesture, put it that way. It was a real nice gesture. come on, both in. God, that's ridiculous. Yeah, you're right, Masaka. Too bad, buddy. Too bad. Yeah. All right, buddy, okay. Yeah, I think I know what spot you're on about, Nightwing. I think you're on about this spot down here, buddy. Catfish heaven, okay. There's a road when you go down a path, right? Okay, let's have a look. Cutfish. Cutfish heaven. Okay. Right, down this spot here. Other way, okay. This one. Yeah, probably right, Masaka. Or down here, guys. Okay, got there. All right. I'll give this spot a go. Okay, the casting spoon, all right, buddy. DK says I did really good at Quanchican, well, 308th place. Try this one. You didn't cast that far, okay, buddy. All right, thanks guys. Thanks for the inside info. Saka says, go of the grass pickerel. I spent a long either side, okay, buddy. Yeah, it seems to be decent. I had a couple of decent fish. And that was a chain there as well. I don't think I've got those spoons with me, Nightwing. All right, buddy. Oh, the chains are here as well. It's putting out a few nice, yes. Yeah, I've got a nice couple of fish here. Hey, Dis, welcome, buddy. Welcome to the stream. Cove, I believe in the power of the Cove. Well, I'm glad yous do, guys. I'm glad yous do. I'll try my best. All right, buddy. Yeah, just send it to me in Discord. I'll have a look after I finish streaming. Yeah, thanks, Classical. Thanks, buddy. All right, Nightwing. No problem, man. Yeah, sort of getting there. I need to start getting some more decent fish now. Yeah, Nightwing, you can just send it to me in my Discord, buddy. And I'll have a look at it after the stream. Alright, buddy, thanks, man. I'll have a look after the stream, buddy. Alright, Nightwing, thanks for that. Deke's after the Pike again. He's gone to Michigan. All right, classical. Thanks, buddy. 3.4 gigahertz Intel mobile CPU RAM, 16 gig, 500 gig hard drive, solid state graphics, compressor integrated graphics card, subscription integrated. It's like $799 with 7 left in stock. Okay, buddy. Well, if that's what you're after, then you better get it ordered. Yeah, getting closer, Victor. Getting closer, buddy. Figure better get some leveling and get ready for Mississippi. Yeah, I know. I think it's got to be level 55, I think. I mean, when it comes out, nobody's going to be level 55, so everybody's going to have to grind to get there. It'll just be a massive grind fest of everybody that's at level 50. God, them both so annoying. Not another one. Come on, game. Victor says I'm good at catching both of you. Yeah, I am, buddy. Yeah, get off. Oh, you'll not even get off. Fuck up. We got time for that shit. I've got plenty of eagle spin, so I don't mind. Yes, he does, Nightwing. Right, half an hour to go. I've not looked for it yet, Classical, but give me a chance, buddy, and I'll get it sorted for you. I think I know what live stream it's in, so I'll get it done for you. All right, Classical. I'll have a look for it tomorrow, buddy. I'll record it tomorrow, and I'll send it to you on Discord. Would you kill somebody? Where do you hide the body? Asking for a friend. It doesn't let you actually shoot the person, Victor. It just says invalid target. I normally hide them under the bed. Shh, don't tell anybody. Hey, Ledbet, welcome to the stream, buddy. Encased in concrete on the bottom of the lake, Victor. Yeah, something like that, buddy. The original OG way. Some concrete boots. He's only having a laugh, Classical. Okay. You certainly need a few more like the last one. Need some 2-pounder. I don't think they go up to £2, but yeah, Masaka, yeah, certainly need a couple of more decent sized chains, like 3 or 4, I think. Only just though. Yeah, that's funny, Masaka. That's funny, buddy. If only, buddy, if only. Well, it's looking like it's going to be 2 streams tomorrow, jeez. I'll need to do White Moose a bit earlier than normal. And I don't like to stream the same time Sabi streams. But I'll probably have to make an exception for that tomorrow, guys. Just finished Q2, William says. Victor says, Kovite, how did you come up with that name? A long story, buddy. But I'll try and shorten it for you. A place I used to work, the security guard there, I got talking to him one night when I was leaving work. And he said, where do you live? And I says, oh, I live in Cove, which is a little village just outside the city centre of Aberdeen. And he says, oh, you're a Covite then. And I was like, all right, okay. And then, so that was it. When I started YouTube, I called myself Covite. Yeah, well, you're my 164th, buddy. And big scores on PS4. Come on, game. Okay, Victor. Thanks for dropping by, man. Fucking boss, yeah, you're right, buddy. Boss and bullfing, Jesus. You'll do fine, Brian. One is better than 46, yeah, definitely. Over 16 for 20th place, right. Of course it's a top 20, isn't it? There's three qualifiers. Well, 10 minutes to go, guys. Both in. Time to start fishing for real cove, yeah, definitely. Definitely, Charles. Well, it's looking like there's going to be two streams tomorrow. Jeez. Yeah, you're right, Sabi. Definitely right there, buddy. Every gram does matter in this one. Aye, aye. Yeah, kind of would be Masako, yeah. Yeah, I think I'd rather be beating me £20 as well, buddy. Yeah. Wow, welcome to the stream, buddy. Welcome, welcome. He says, I'm on place 10 in the other group. Nice one, buddy. Nice one. Well, Brian, better get your stream ready, buddy. I'm looking forward to putting my feet up and watching you battle this one, buddy. Thank you, I got 7.172 kilos. Nice one, buddy, nice one. I'm sure you'll get through with that score. And good luck to you in the semis. Oh no. Okay. Yeah, if I could, buddy, if I could, I would. Well, that's it, guys. Game over. Yeah, 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 they were just not big enough, guys. RCQ's doing all right. He was in the group we were fishing. It's like Sabi didn't manage to get into the top 10, top 20 either. Yeah, this guy seems to do quite well in the monthly comps. Ah, tomorrow, buddy. Yes, Sabi, tomorrow, buddy. Yeah, we're going to raid Brian. Well, we are, Brian. Yeah, get your stream ready tomorrow. Good show, Cole. Thanks, William. Thanks, guys. You're now on Lone Star Lake, just chilling. Yeah, quite right. Well, I'm gonna close all this stuff down, and I'm gonna go watch my watch Brian Anders stream qualifier too. So, guys, he'll be starting up his stream just in a few minutes, I'm sure, on YouTube. Go show him some love, guys. Charles says, good try, Cove. Rest up. Have a busy day tomorrow. Yeah, I know, busy day. Two streams tomorrow. But guys, thanks very much for watching, taking some time out today and watching me do qualifier two on the Winter Pike tournament. Guys, hit that like button. It really, really does help me. And thanks, Masako. Thanks. And if you're new here, please subscribe, that really helps me as well. Until the next time, guys, take care, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Good night.